Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Which of the following is correct? A. Determinant is a square matrix. B. Determinant is a number associated to a matrix. C. Determinant is a number associated to a square matrix. D. None of these. Let's write the solution. Since we know that determinant is a function from the set of square matrix to the set of real numbers, this implies determinant is a number associated to a square matrix. So the answer for the above question is C. I hope this is clear to you. Bye and have a good day.